all doing on a Saturday night, eh? Everybody, we're Champagne Buddha. We're gonna play some rock and roll for ya. Some stuff that might take you back to the days of misspent youth.
Thank you.
Unless you're probably from the States, you won't know this one. This was by a band back in the days of my misspent youth called the New York Dolls. We'll be right back. so kind. I see there are a few others out there with some misspent youth besides myself. Oh, here's another one. Time while I pull up the lyrics for the next one. Sorry, guys. I'm the new guy in the band, so I'm still catching up. Trying to. How y'all doing tonight on Saturday night, man? You're a lovely audience, I don't want to tell you. We're gonna do some Zeppelin for you if you get into that. Oh, Paulo broke the drum set already. I'll let you know who's up here real quick. I'm lead guitar and vocals, Mr. Stewart. the human metronome who's not singing tonight due to a sore throat, Mr. Paulo on percussion! And the guy who keeps me in the right key all the time, the master of the low end, Dr. Barrie on the bass! We'll be right back. some ZZ Top for ya. God, this is the one band somebody types out the set list and I still can't read it. How y'all doing tonight, man? Thanks for sticking around. Once again, special thanks to the cavemen who rocked the house earlier. Yeah, we are Champagne Buddha, and coming up after us is a phenomenal band called Recall. You don't want to miss them, so stick around.
One for the ladies.
She's really upset with me again. I didn't give her what she liked. I don't know what to tell her, I don't know what to say. Everything got funky last night. She was really funny, I was feeling her in the way. And I asked her what she wanted, this is what she had to say. Stewart's gonna sing one for ya. You wrote the set list, not me. Oh man, thank you all for supporting live music in Hong Kong tonight. Thank you for supporting the Wanch. Keep supporting live music everywhere. Keep supporting the few venues that are left still having live music. Thank you all very much from the bottom of our hearts, man.
Thank you.
shy one out here in the spotlight for a minute. Mr. Barrie and Mr. Paulo hold this whole thing together while Stewart and I just go off on whatever tangent we feel like at the moment. That's rock and roll without a safety net. There you go. We're going to do a Joe Bonamassa song for you right now. This features our guitarist, Mr. Stewart.
We'll be right back.
guitar for you. Oh yeah. Oh man. Thank y'all for hanging out. Like I said, we're Champagne Buddha. And after us at midnight comes probably the best, hardest working band in Hong Kong called Recall. If you haven't seen them, stick around, man, because they're worth the wait, I promise you. Because I'll be here. Stewart will be here. Paulo will be here. Barrie will be here. And you'll all be here. This is a song by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. And those of us that are a little bit older, well, we'll say this is a song by Iggy and the Stooges. So either one is correct.
I'm gonna
At the back of the bar. We're gonna go back to another one, Days of My Misspent Youth. Some ways this is kind of my life story in some ways. Thank you all for sticking around. Make sure y'all stick around for Recall, man, because the best is yet to come.
I help the blind and see.
Thank you very much. Oh, you're so kind, so kind. We're going to do another Zeppelin for you. I'm glad I don't have another show tomorrow. I'm ready.
Oh, all
right. When the Prymmer and Barrie in the thick of it, living, loving, she just a woman who wound in her eighth Cadillac. Living, loving, she just a woman. Come on, baby, I'm the mountain top, I'm the fear in the rain. We all know what the day is. Supporting live music, yes, I know. I'm drinking water tonight, but you weren't with me last night. Second best. To live in Houston, so I know that all too well.
Let's be humble.
Oh, here goes one all the way back to when I was first learning how to play the guitar, man. Little Steve Marriott and Peter Frampton for you. You can guess who.
Mr. Joe!
Those of you from Canada know that band, or from Ohio, like myself. Once again, we've got time for one more song for you, then we're going to turn it over to Recall, who's going to rock you till God knows when. As long as you stick around, they'll keep rocking, and they do some great stuff and some awesome originals, so you want to stick around for that. We're Champagne Buddha on behalf of Stewart, Paulo, Barrie, and myself. Thank you all for supporting live music in Hong Kong, man, and we mean that from the bottom of our hearts, man. Keep supporting live music everywhere. We'll see you next time. We'll see you next time. God bless you all. Stick around for a recall.